Megan Atuvle, and I started the company LUMOplay in 2010 with a couple of my friends when we noticed that getting an interactive projector into a classroom was tens of thousands of dollars. We didn't think that it should cost that much, and back then it was really challenging to convince teachers that they could create their own systems. But nowadays, pretty much every teacher knows how to plug a projector and a 3D camera into a computer. And that also goes for small businesses and agencies and all kinds of organizations that want to be able to bring interactive projection to their visitors, to their students, to their audiences. We work with artists and with brands and with all kinds of educators to help them create interactive environments that a few years ago would have been way, way, way too expensive for a lot of smaller businesses and schools. Nowadays, you can use equipment that your school already has to create an interactive floor or wall, and we'll show you how from beginning to end. LUMOplay is a Windows desktop application, so you will need a Windows PC, and we support a number of off-the-shelf, low-cost 3D cameras that you can purchase online or locally. And any type of projector or digital display connected to your computer, as long as it can connect to a computer, it'll work. There are certain types of projectors that work better for certain types of installations, and we can help you with that. If you want to reach out and tell us about your project, I will be the person that you talk to. I answer pretty much every message, and this is my life's work. This is my passion. This isn't something that we got into so that we could exploit people. In fact, quite the opposite. We designed LUMOplay and kept it as low cost as possible throughout the entire history of our company in order to prevent educators from being exploited by other companies. The fact that LUMOplay exists means that other companies have to keep their prices lower. And we are committed to never making a profit off of education. So if you want to discuss your project with us, please reach out. And if you have any questions at all about interactive projection in general or interactive floors and walls or what LUMOplay can do, please feel free to leave a comment or send a message to me directly at info@lumoplay.com, and I will be very, very happy to help you.